So the council support the new Scots here at the gardens by running the garden group once a week, supplying timber and tools that are required, and a little bit of help for myself. Ukrainian and Syrian new Scots have been contributing at these community gardens in the Three Towns allotments for several weeks now. We've built planters in the community gardens, helped build a greenhouse, and quite a few of our volunteers are currently building decking with a hide so that all people that use the community gardens can come and watch this nature watching.
First of all, I wanted to be somehow useful here for the local community, and in addition, that gardening is very popular in Ukraine, and so we are so much eager to work in gardens, in fields, and so in Ukraine, most of people like planting flowers and grow vegetables. Here we have a possibility to communicate, to be more active socialize with Scottish people, and so we also share our cultures.